Hi, my name's Jack. I'm a second year medical student at Norwich Medical School and I came through the foundation year programme. In sixth form, I was kind of made aware of the fact that there was a course called the Medical Aspirations course, which UEA run, which runs for about a week or so over the half term whilst you're at college. And I started going through that. It's a week as a medical student, basically. So you do all sorts of different lectures and problem-based learning exercises and go out for socials with everyone. Really enjoyed that. Made me realise that I really wanted to study medicine. The foundation year has massively helped me in terms of my preparation for the MBBS, not only from an academic standpoint, because you do medical problems and kind of scientific things that perhaps you didn't do at A level in the foundation year programme, but also from the point of view of actually knowing that I can live away from home and understanding about living independently before having such an intense timetable that one could argue that you don't get that same experience and same freedom that you would do in the foundation year. Right from medical aspirations, it was apparent that the support at UEA was really good. Both the lecturers and the students around you really want you to do as well as you can do, and the support is really, really good. This is kind of almost amplified by the problem-based learning that we do, because you have to work as a group, and everyone in that group, it's in their best interest to be supportive of each other, because everyone's always got something they're not as good at and something to help out with. So I think that cohesive, almost family nature of the course has been really, really appealing to me. So I think the thing I have to be most proud about is the fact that I've managed to achieve the Medical Aspirations Scholarship, which has helped support me both financially and academically, because it's given me that motivation to do well and do the best that I can do throughout the entire course. So with any luck, I'll be aiming towards a career in paediatrics. I'm not sure if I want to do surgical or medical yet, but I know that paediatrics is what I want to do. Everything that I've done at medical school so far, I've really enjoyed, but I've been able to engage with it much more in a paediatric setting. So that's why I feel like it's what I want to do. And I know it's a very competitive area to get into in a very long-winded way. Not after university, it's at least another 7 years before I'll actually be qualified as a paediatric consultant, and maybe even more than that, depending on what I do. So it's certainly not going to be an easy path, but it's one that I think I'm going to feel rewards me most and enjoy the most.